Afghanistan is in crisis. Over the last few weeks, mass displacement due to conflict has affected thousands. A third wave of COVID-19 has brought millions of people in need of humanitarian assistance. Families are living in tents and are desperately in need of urgent food. Thousands more are expected to flee as food insecurity continues to be a major problem. Islamic Relief is on the ground, ready to respond. Please donate now and help save lives.